It's Stacy from the Fulton County Y. Today, I'm at the Fulton County Y Fitness Center demonstrating the chest press machine. The muscles worked are the pecs, anterior deltoid, and even the triceps. The joint action is horizontal adduction, extension, and protraction. Set your weights and seat to your specifications. Use the lever below the seat to lower or to raise it up. Don't reach back, rather push the foot platform to bring the handles to you. At this time, extend your arms. They should be parallel to the floor. If not, readjust your seat. You'll see there's two sets of handlebars. The parallel handlebars are often used, but you can also use the ones that are slightly tilted. This may be more comfortable for your shoulders. Regarding reps and sets, 3 sets of 12 to 15 repetitions is great, or less if you prefer. Make sure to rest between sets, and as always, do what's comfortable for you.